Messed up. I think I messed up. You gave me like a mega punch, bro. How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on Black Myth Wukong. It's gonna beat me up. Like right now. Look. No. Alright. Okay, come on. I hope. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe, please. It helps out the channel a lot, and I'd appreciate it. Bro, would you? You get him? You did get him. Sweet. I'm happy those things don't blow up. Nope. Nope, we don't need that. Run that dude straight over. Ooh. All right, go, 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 go. Come on. All right, he's right here. What we're gonna do is we're going to go. Cause apparently I ended up unlocking a thing where I'm able to run faster while I'm using this. So we're gonna do. Oh, no, no. Go. Go. Before he chases. You're going to be my hiding spot. Oof. That was close. Nope, I got to let him come. If I go. All right, go. Come on. Come on. Go. All right. Dang. All right. That corner right there. I think I messed up. Oh, that is so whack. That one. Almost there. Come on. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Go. Oh, hey. Get out of the way, bro. All right, you made it. Oh, finally.
Kind monkey, I'm over here.
Kind monkey.
I found a fan. Look. Mother left her fan before she went away. She must have felt torn between her son and husband. But this iron ball, it just won't stop. Now that you are here, help me drive it away, and I'll let the fan do its work.
Hey, Fox, how can you be sure it's even real?
Rest assured, Mother taught me this spell. Only the real fan will answer it.
The ball sounds weak, probably on his last legs.
Ooh.
Guess I have to trust you once. I'll get down there and stop the ball and let you do your work.
Oh. Dang. Come on, dude. Come on. Oh. He didn't stop the ball. Jeez.
Don't worry. His thick skin will protect him. Come on. Let's save Father first.
Where's the other route?
Father?
Oh, crap.
Here. It's the destined one. Brother is not around. You can hand it over to him now. Brother will surely give up on his plan once it's returned. And then we will be a family again.
You mischievous monkey. You dare to push your luck.
What the heck?
Always have a way out. Only.
Are you not thinking straight, Father? I brought the Destined One here to save you.
Save me.
I may be unwell, but I am not blind. You are not blind.
What the heck?
How can you say that to me? I went through flames to find the Destined One for you. For you, Father, don't you see?
Oh. Wait a minute.
I should have locked my eyes up too, to save me from your pretense.
Dog.
Good show, but you simply lack the taste. I should have just killed you all. My guise was perfect. No one could see a single flaw in it. How did you find out then?
Unlike you, she has never needed to fake her respect for me.
Dang.
True, after I hunt her down. But first, I should burn you two together and mix your ashes to honor your friendship. Entertainment. That can wait.
Oh, you're going straight into it then. There you go. Pink. Damn, bro, would you stop? Now you're show.
I thought you were better than this. I've got more. Taste my fireball.
Dodge. Wait. No. Oh. Oh, that's what. Okay. Pink. Pink. Here it is. Come on, use it. Yeah. Full power.
To you. Let us ignite.
What the heck? Oh, that doesn't work here.
You thought you could defeat me, didn't you?
All right. So, what the heck? Would you guys? Oh, you. Can you beat them up? Is that not a thing you can do? Monkeys! Did I get it? Yes! They're out. They're out. Did you stop? Like 2 seconds, bro. Here. Stop. Both of you? Yes. 2 for 1. Yep. And boom. That's it. Oh, crap. Okay, I shouldn't say that's it because then I get too excited and then I mess up. Nope, we're good. Ah, 1, 2. Yep, get the fake one and stop. Come on. And down smash. One more. Oh, crap. Ooh. Should we just hold? There it is. Let's go. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh, you want some, huh? Stop. Oh my god, this dude has a lot of health. Yo. He's up, buddy. Jesus. Here we go. Boom. And of course. I don't know what that was, but he didn't hit me. He did that time though. You gave me like a mega punch, bro. I don't know, man. I might have to use some potions and stuff just to increase my damage. And smack! Oh. Oh, okay. I was waiting. No, stop, please. Come on, baby. Come on. Almost done. Is this it? Is this it? Boom! No, it's not it. Oh, come on. It's just to make sure. I don't want to take a hit and then that's it. Like that. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, jeez, bro. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Ooh. Where's this guy at? Where's the bull? Did he? I didn't beat him. Oh, there you are. Hello, Mr. Bull. Lamb or curious. Hello, sir. Yeah, we beat him.
My king, he treated me well. To die for him, I would not regret it. But I failed, brother. Failing his mission is what I regret. My king must have done something reckless for that dumb boy. The truth, I wager, lies beyond that door. That cursed cart was no match for me.
What's wrong with this dude?
Easy on it. That's all. Quite a good lad you are, but remember, don't be swayed. Stay.
Damn. All right, what's over here? Open sesame. Is this? You can try to get to all the bosses today. Take that and then freeze, son. Yeah. Oh my god, this dude is OP. One more for good measure. Yes. Here we come. Oh crap, here he came. Come on. You're gone. Let's go, son. Yeah. Oh, I'm on fire. Unfreeze. Yeah, okay. For sure. I just fought somebody. You're not doing this to me right now, bro. Somebody else. Or is it him? Nope, there it is. That damn ball. Top takes bottom, bottom takes top. What? Oh! Why? Damn. Bro, they attack weird. Oh, what the heck? Oh, okay. And she shocks.
Yes!
Extra damage! Okay. Oh crap, you got me. Damn, bro. You're getting hit. There it is. What? Why? That would hurt. Oh, I thought I dodged it. Grab this. Come on. Somebody. Here you go. Oh, crap. Okay. No! Is it your turn?
Two for one, wicked lad.
Oh, what? Okay, I'm dodging it pretty well. Oh, that was close. Lord, would you hit? Hit him. There it is. There it is. This is one of the longest.
Go ahead.
Oh, bro. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Bro, would you stop? You need to stop. This is it. Bro. Purpley pup. Bye bye. A lot of. Hello? Hello? Bishui Golden Eyed Beast.
Yo! What? They just start with...
Dog. What is happening right now? Excuse me? He removed his armor, donned a luxurious crown, cyan coat, then stepped out of the gate, mounted Bishui after 7 pass. Oh, okay. At least now you won't freaking hit me. Yo, what the heck is wrong with this dude? In here and use the thing. Damn, bro. This dude is very aggressive, bro. Like, annoyingly aggressive. And he's freaking strong. I need to take my time because this dude is annoying. Sap. Again? Yes. I gotta get out of here. Ah, oh, too soon. Way too soon. Okay, got it that time. Okay. Oh, crap. Come on, bro. Oh. Oof. I shoot. Come on. Okay. Yes. Fudge. No. No. Alright, boys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. I will beat it next time for sure. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, hit that subscribe button, do all that goody goody stuff. Appreciate you guys. Thank you guys for being here. As always, AlphaRique is out. Peace.